if you examine the provision very carefully, when it talks about an owner under the Act is that owner. It's not a predecessor in title. So there's a lot of issues like that. A little bit of extra consultation and forethought could have helped some of those things. Yeah, I'm quite concerned about how developers could take advantage of these provisions.